In this video, you will learn how to check torsional irregularity in Etabs. Usually, torsional irregularity is used in stability checks. It exists when the maximum drift at a corner is greater than 1.2 times of the average drift at corresponding corners. So, UBC 97 imposes a limit on torsional irregularity that is of 1.2, which I have shown previously. The maximum deflection in one corner of the building shall not exceed 1.2 times of the average drifts. So first of all, we will have to model the structure which is already modeled and assign the loads. Define the mass source for the inertial force of earthquake. Now specify the earthquake loads according to the conditions given using code UBC 97. Similarly, earthquake load case EY. Soil is SD, and for the zone factor is 0.2. Values of CA and CV using UBC 97, and the part of the frame importance factor. Or strength factor or strength reduction factor. Now we are done defining the load cases or the patterns. Go to view revised preferences, select the code that is ACI31814 so that the default combinations will be added using that code which you selected in design preferences. Now run the structure. Structural analysis. Now to check the torsional irregularity, whether it's greater than the limit or not, we have to go to show maximum. First analysis, then results, then story maximum ratio and average displacements. So descending ratio by the values. So the maximum value is less than 1.2. Hence the ratio is less than the defined limit by the UBC 97. Which is purely due to earthquake case. In order to learn complete Etabs, go to the channel and visit for much more to come. Thank you for watching.